Happy Sabbath, church family.
Happy Sabbath.
My wife Jill and I would like to thank you so much for the warm welcome. We give you greetings from Las Vegas, Nevada. We are indeed all brothers and sisters, and we thank you so much for the welcome. This song you probably won't recognize. It's a song I wrote a few years back. Otherwise, I'd ask you to sing along. When the old man softly whispered, "Won't you speak to me, O Lord?" He heard not the cooing of the dove. He heard not the thunder as it rolled across the sky from the Lord who was sending his love. When the old man softly whispered, "Won't you see you, O Lord?" he saw not the eagle taking flight. He saw not the stars in the heavens above that were bathing the world in their light. We have ears with which to listen, but we seldom ever hear. We have eyes to use for vision, but our sight is seldom clear. We ignore the wonders of this world, so commonplace to us. We're surrounded by His beauty, but don't recognize His touch. When the old man softly whispered, "Show me a miracle, O Lord," he knew not the baby being born. He knew not the wonders of the heavens and the earth, nor the creatures God created to adorn. We have ears with which to listen, but we seldom ever hear. We have eyes to use for vision, but our sight is seldom clear. We ignore the wonders of this world, so commonplace to us. We're surrounded by His beauty, but don't recognize His touch. Now the old man in despair cried out one more time, "Oh God, touch me so I can know You, I pray." So God reached down and touched him with a gentleness divine. But the old man brushed the butterfly away. We had ears with which to listen, but we seldom ever hear. We have eyes to use for vision, but our sight is seldom clear. We ignore the wonders of this world, so commonplace to us. We're surrounded by His beauty, but don't recognize His touch. Over and over the old man made his plea, "I'm mindful of our Savior's love a lot like you and me." Over and over He sends His love to us. We're surrounded by His beauty, but don't recognize His touch.